feel the type of way. Y'all don't know about the real side of the story. Can't live if it is what it is. If I lose it right now.
Oi, galera. Oi, galera. Tudo bem? Now, today. Ai, meu Deus. Hello, we are back with another TikTok video. Now, hello to the people who dislike the TikTok videos. I know, I'm sorry, but I really like the TikTok videos, and so do a lot of people, so, I guess if you don't like the TikTok videos, just ignore them. I don't freaking know, but yo, anyway, we're not just doing an ordinary TikTok video. We are going to be looking at a specific trend, the song Bipolar by MC Don Juan and MC Davi and MC Pedrinho. Excuse my freaking pronunciation. But yo, so this is like a super, super trending song in Brazil. I'm guessing if you use TikTok, you 100 billion% know this song. So yo, let's get into... Oh, we're gonna rate them. We're gonna rate every single one out of 10 like we did with the Bus It Challenge. So yo, as I said, let's get into... Jesus, bro, this reaction. Salud, sai na minha bala. Ai, ai, ai. Yeah, the freaking LED lights, the flashing LED lights, that's when you know they're a TikToker, bro. If somebody has got flashing LED lights in their room, that's how you know they are 100% a TikToker. Oh, slow motion, girl. 7. Is that a Friends? Oh, no. I thought she was wearing a Friends hoodie, bro, but she's not. Jeez, she is beautiful. Yo, I'm freaking loving the sort of, like, slow motion thing. Honestly, I don't know how you actually do that. Like, make it look like you're going in slow motion. Like, shara, shara. I can't do it. So, ai meu Deus. 7 again. I don't like rating people. It sounds mean. We've got my bro. This guy. Wait, this guy's good. Wait. This guy's good, bro. Hello, hey! Bro, this guy knows how to dance, bro. This guy has got the freaking flow. He's got the flow. He knows what he's doing, bro. Why do I keep saying ay? I've never said that in my life. But yo, bro, this guy. I've never spoken to him before, but my bro. 8 out of 10. Why am I even singing, bro? Oh, I like that. Okay, girl, I'll give you 7. Oh, this is the girl. This is... Whoa. She is glowing. Okay, girl, 7. I am your boy. Okay, right, I'm gonna learn with this girl, okay? I'm going to do the slow motion, bro. Here we go. Doesn't look like I'm ever going to be a professional TikToker, huh? I think I'll just stick to YouTube, bro. I think that's best for everyone in the world. Okay, I'll give you an 8 out of 10 because you taught me, girl.
Da sai da minha boia.
Rasgou minhas roupas, queimou 12 malas e eu tava de boa, cheia de história.
Agora chora, chora, chora.
Ok.
Ok, I don't think I'm gonna write them anymore, bro. Bro, I'm literally just singing what I hear. Hold up, here we go. Let me do it, let me see so I can hear myself. Wait. Wait. So basically, I can only say agora, agora, shara, shara. Ay, meu Deus, I'm just singing what I hear, bro. But yo, these freaking people, Brazilians, basically. Like, bro, I can't do that slow motion thing, as you can see. I don't get how you, like, make yourself go... I can't, bro.
Ay, ay, ay.
Why am I saying this? Is that a Brazilian thing, saying ay, ay, ay? Am I turning Brazilian? Because I never say that, bro. Ay, ay, ay. I think that's me trying to say ay, meu Deus, but then I just say ay, ay, ay. I don't freaking know. Muito fofa. Oh, she's got the freaking energy. Energy. Energetical. Energy. Don't know the word. But she has got the energy, girl. She has got the energy. We like energy, bro. Bro, she is freaking beautiful. God damn, girl. That was loud. Bro, that keeps freaking me out, though. There's, like, a head here. Like, a person. And then I realized it's a picture. I thought there was, like, an evil baby in the background, bro. But it's okay. It's just a picture. We can chill out. Hello, chef. Helesha mano, relax, bro. Helesha mano. I'm actually turning a tiny bit Brazilian. I really like this girl. Really, you know, 9 out of 10. Oh, she's got a little bit of a peach, bro. Okay. Bro, I'm really sorry. I know you watching this video is probably making this song stuck in your head. So, have fun singing this song all day. I'm sorry. Peach action. I think, you know, I'm gonna say she's been to the gym. It looks like she has been to the gym. Why? Because, I don't know. That looks like what you'd wear to the gym, bro. Ay, meu Deus. But yo, I know it's such a simple dance, but it's like some people just have this thing when they dance, they just look so smooth and so good. And then when some other people try to dance, they just look so bad. And I think I fall in the bad category. It's like, you're either really like loose and like jiggly and flexible, or you're like really stiff and still and, you know, I think I might be the stiff steel guy, not the wiggly jiggly worm, bro. I got a shot, a shot, a shot. Hey, girl! Oh my god! You are beautiful! She wearing a PSG kit? That's probably Neymar's kit, right? Ah, Magister. I don't know if this is a thing with me, right? I don't know if it's a thing with me, but I love girls wearing football tops. I don't know why. I just find it so, like, attractive, I guess. But, yo, girl, you are freaking beautiful. And I believe you are wearing Neymar's top. I don't know because I can't see the back. But PSG, it would make sense. And go! Okay, you know what? I think we're gonna leave it there, bro. It was a short video. But, you know, I just wanted to react to some of these, videos. But there we go. That was that trend. I'm sorry this was a super short TikTok video, but it is what it is. There we go. And yo, I think I might release a video trying to do this trend because I think it'd be pretty funny seeing me try to do the slow motion thing. Let me show you, like, look. Shot. Like, I can't do that, bro. Some Brazilians teach me. Teach me, please. But yo, there we go. If you would like more reactions to Brazilian TikToks, make sure to like and subscribe. And ciao.